Good morning, 5th class children. We will continue with the same lesson, forests and tribals. Na? So, here, see, in page number, take out page number 83 of your lesson. See here, do you know the forest occupy 692,027 square kilometers? Means 21.5% of the land area in our country. How much area is occupied by the forest? 21.5% in our country. Madhya Pradesh occupies first place in terms of forest area with 77,000 square kilometers. In Telangana, Jaishankarpalli occupied the first place as compared to the area wise. Okay, so do you know carbon dioxide levels have increased in the atmosphere? Okay, due to the destruction of the trees, because of the depletion of the forest trees. Okay, our temperatures are getting heated, then global warming is forming. Okay, so due to this, the earth gets heated. This is called global warming. The results in less rainfall. Because of this global warming, which is affecting our rainfall, is affecting. Okay, and tribals are progressively developing with education. So now tribals are progressively, they are developing with the education. Okay, and even they are facing problem of transportation because they live in the dense forest areas. The tribal villages are in dense forest and the transport facilities have not yet fully developed. When compared to people of other regions, the tribals have yet to develop. When compared to the other regions, this tribal people have to develop more. Okay, then see here, what should we do to conserve forest? Okay, what should we do to conserve the forest thing? Look at the picture here, is given now. Let what the children are doing here, we have to see here what the children are doing here and why are the children planting the saplings there. Okay, we all should plant trees. We should plant them in the available space. Okay, available space, and protect them. Okay, even we have to protect them. For every tree that you cut, plant another two trees. Okay, if you cut any tree in any place, you have to plant two more saplings in that same place, so that we should have adequate rainfall and our temperature, that our earth will not become heat, and we can reduce the global warming also. Okay, now see the picture here. I already first one I told you now what is the use of our one tree. I told you clearly. Okay, now some more points which I want to tell you again. Okay, just a recap I want to give you. I already told all these things before, only some are I will tell you again. Okay, see here, what different type of tribes are there in your region? See, what different types of tribes are there in your region? Okay, the different types of tribes in our area are Gonds, Chenchus, Bondas, okay, Kolamis. These are some other tribal people I am talking about. Okay, I am just taking the names here. Kolamis, Pradans, Totis, Savaras, Adivasis, Koyas, Konda, Kondareddy, Banjaras, Erukula, okay, Yanadi, okay, Lambadi, Konda Kapu, etc. These are the some other tribal people, sir. Okay, and do you know that their dance forms? Name them. Okay, what they say dance? I told you na, Gussadi. Gussadi is the main dance they perform along with many other regional folk dances. Okay, name the dances you perform in your region. In our region, what are the dance we perform in? In our region, we perform dances like Kuchipudi, Bharatanatyam, breakdance, etc. In our region, we do this. Okay, write the precautions that should be taken while visiting fairs. When you are going to any fair, what are the precautions we have to take there? Okay, so providing sufficient means of transport. First, what is the problem? Transport. Okay, so providing sufficient means of transport. Okay, arranging people, police, so that there may not be any riots or thefts. Okay, any thefts will be happening in this phase. So we have to take the help of the police. Okay, availability of doctors and medicines. Even some fairs, some people fall sick, they will fall down, some heart attack, some will come. So we have to give the facility of the doctors and medicines also. Supplying pure drinking water, and water is very important. We will be thirsty if you go to exhibition, whatever phase. Okay, and we have to provide adequate water facility. Okay, and providing accommodation or shelters to the relax. Even we have to provide the shelter and accommodation for taking rest. Okay. Mention some of the languages. Do you know which of them are tribal languages? I told you, some tribal languages. I explained, Telugu, Urdu, Lambadi, Koya, Kannada, Tamil, etc. are the some languages. Lambadi and Koya are the tribal languages. Okay, Lambadi and Koya are some other languages. Even Chenchus will be having some languages, and even Gons are having. Okay. Now next, what would be the reason for Gonda tribes not coming to the outer world? Why the Gonda tribes are not coming outside? Okay, they are staying in the same forest area. Now why? Okay, the reasons of the Gonda tribes not coming to the outer world are they live in the dense forest and the hills of Araku Valley. Where in the dense forest near to the Araku Valley they are staying. They don't like to mingle with other people who are civilized. Even they don't like to mingle with the civilized people. Okay. Now see here, what are the difficulties faced by the tribals with the lack of transport facility? What is the problems facing by the tribal people because of the transport facility lack of? Due to the lack of transport facility, the tribals should walk to go to anywhere else. They are not able to go to some other places because they need to walk. Okay. And it takes much time and energy. Okay, it lost their time and they will say, okay, waste their time and energy also they will lose. Okay, sometimes they have to travel in overcrowded vehicles to go to the fairs. Even they have to, okay, any fair is happening means what? They have to go in the crowded places. Okay, overcrowded vehicles places. Okay, what should we do? The conserve forest. To conserve forest, we should plant two trees whenever we cut down a tree. I told you, to conserve the forest, what you have to do? If you cut in a tree in that place, you have to sample two more trees in that same. Jumming has to be avoided by educating the tribals. Okay, jumming has to be avoided. Okay, who are you doing this jumming? Jumming means what? It's an agriculture activity which is done by the tribal people. Okay, so that should be avoided. Hunting should be stopped. Even hunting should be stopped. They will hunt for mostly tribal people of food. They depend on the forest. No, they will hunt some animals. No, so we have to stop that. Okay, and even we must give information of smugglers, if any, to nearby forest officers or police or other district officers. Where this forest we see the smugglers, we hear that word. What is this? This in some products we will get from the forest, which is very costly. That is, erachandana will be there, smugglers will be there, and even tobacco also. Okay, and one next to the write the differences you have observed in the decor between the Gonds' houses and your houses. What is the difference between the Gonds' houses and our houses? Okay, the decoration of the Gonds' houses are natural and simple, but our houses are artificial and very pompous. Okay, they use the sticks of leaves for painting, but we use brushes. Okay, they will use sticks. Okay, for leaves for painting, but what we use brushes. Okay. And their decoration lasts long, but our subsides very fast. Ours will go very fast. Okay, their feelings are well expressed in the decorations, but ours are sometimes meaningless. Okay. And next. Last. Okay, one more is there here. Okay. What should be done to protect the forest from depletion? Okay, the area under the protection. Sorry. The area under protected forest should be increased. The government should punish wood smugglers and hunters severely, and we should plant more saplings to compensate the depletion. Okay, these are the protect the forest from the depletion. Okay, and one more I will tell you. Biodiversity is more in forest. Why? Sorry. In a forest, there are trees, creepers, climbers, undergrowth and bushes to leave shelter to various animals. But in the fields, no such position is there. Okay. So, there is more biodiversity in the forest. Next is what? We need money to buy things. How can we sell and buy things without using money? Okay, without using money we can sell and buy things by exchanging the things, etc. Giving a heap of chilies, you get two heaps of rice depending upon the quality of the goods. This known as barter system. I told you, na, this is a barter system, exchanging of the products. Okay, no money is involved in this. That is barter system or binimi proda. Okay, thank you children. With this, this first lesson is completed. Okay, I will send you the keywords of this lesson, notes part I will give you. Okay, today you have to, what you have to do? You have to take one fresh classwork with you, notes with you. So I will share you the keywords and you'll I will image you that one. You have to write, start with the lesson today. Okay, thank you all. Have a nice day. Thank you.